What's going on with Rivet?
The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just temporary.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys! Nobody messes with the Morts!
The Emperor is truly the worst!
Interested in swarming your enemies with black holes of doom? Try the black hole storm! Is so hot right now.
Dangerous with the Dimensionator. Neutralized. Your friends are safe.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the secrepede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off!
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us. to Kit.
Hey there, Kit.
Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. He'll lead us to the seeker pod.
Attention, Sargasso. Emperor sends his warmest greetings with a subtle hint of condescension.
On the planet.
Come on! We have to keep following Maynard!
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt our welcome wagon. I put a lot of thought into it. I hope you don't mind. I watched from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
I'd see better resisting, to be honest.
A lot of talk for a hologram.
Why would I waste my energy fighting?
You and your fellow
Emperor requires your incarceration, loyal subject. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
About numbers is what makes them so persistent.
Our counterpart is even more annoying, believe me.
What do you hope to do? Release that ramshackle seeker bee? What mine must be.
Just you wait, Lovett. At our big expense, the plan is for the gasto.
Steady there, Doctor. We don't want to spoil the surprise, though.
Surprise? Let's keep after Maynard.
That is the last.
Keep following Maynard toward that seeker pod.
So many ships. The Emperor's being very thorough.
It'll be okay. We'll free the seeker pod and the fight will start going our way. It will.
Insolent rebel!
to your inevitable demise is going to be...
Jigger, here we come.
I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
So, when I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what... I imagine.
Kit? Oh, Kit! Oh, you're all right!
An electric sphere.
Ah, you remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Argyllis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely. Zero gravity, Edmund?
Does that spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe it could use a boost. Converted the dimensional energy into action. Circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even faster than I expected.
I assume the Emperor stealing the dimensionator and firing it recklessly has something to do with that.
That would do it all right.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
That spinergizer could use some energizing.
So if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet? Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him. And I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
Wow, feeling lighter already.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Energizer could use some energizing.
For one thought, perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more speed.
Super heavy energy? That's
it. You know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the
Energizer could use some energizing.
Kit, I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
There, kid. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mush, please.
Nice work.
Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Oh, try to use my own secret beat against me. Oh, I do love watching others embarrass themselves. Yes! How could you possibly hope to defeat Team Nefarious? Honestly, I'm rooting for you, Billy. Now, I want to see how far you can go. Or I trample you.
I want to see how far you can go. About to find out. Sorry to crash the party.
Is it low on the...
Busy with our pesky sinker Pete.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers. Hey, I'm getting the hang of this. You're flying like a dream, Trudy.
Yes. Thank you for not throwing us off.
The generators on the decks of those cruisers should be no problem for Trudy.
Take this and that, but don't forget about this, don't you know?
One down. A lot more to go.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields? Ugh, this couldn't be easy.
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
Hey, we threw together some bombs at our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There, the bombs weren't mentioned. Let's grab one. Let's see how their shields hold up against one of these.
Oh,
All cruisers, increase beam strength to 120%. I want Sargasso broken.
Oh, jeez. Things are rumbling and tumbling down here, Rivet. We're all counting on you two.
Sargasso is becoming unstable. We must act quickly and destroy the other battle cruisers.
Mayday! Mayday! They winged us! Gonna attempt a water landing. It's all up to you now, Rivet!
Trifle thinks she can stop us! Concentrate all power on the planet. Destroy it all!
Exterminate all of those flying creatures, too! Obliterate them!
Rivet, the battlecruiser's destructo beam is moments away from breaching the planet's core. You must stop it.
We'll stop it together. Come on, Trudy.
We're getting crazy tonight!
Ah, another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up!
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice one of Nefarious' warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Hey, Ratchet. Sargasso's safe and sound. Well, mostly. Any good news? Let's meet at Zerky's. This might be our chance to get ahead of them.
Let's do this. And now for a message from your Emperor.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map? The dimensional map?
In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way.
It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah.
Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead.
Death, destruction, dominate, win!
Gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got bone goons?
Bone goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy?
Incredibly disturbing. Ratchet, we must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. That rift will take us inside. Come on.
Oh, no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back.
Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level.
Let's hope the map's up there.
Delilah! How did you get here?
incredible.
Flagship progress report.
Oh, your greatness. Apologies. The army of undead has hampered our progress.
I warned you overusing that dimensionator would cause problems.
Problems? Never. This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
Seize them!
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power? Lost episodes of Lance and Janice?
Oh, those baubles are useless.
The map is all we need.
The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
This ship.
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
Never! For the Emperor!
You'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet.
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
Undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make. Oh, if
yes.
I had nightmares, bone goons would make a regular appearance.
Thank you.
Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of this ship is odd. Would it have killed Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign? That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh? All right, let's get down into the catacombs. Oh man, that door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside, though.
Our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice warm welcome.
Ah! Here we go! Just a little antivirus!
Dimensions cracked open and gave us so many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities.
Thank you.
you don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say! You're getting deleted now!
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long. Oh, aren't we lucky tonight?
It's not luck, it's skill! You bloated sack of space bars!
The farther you go with this, the more it'll hurt when you fail!
Alright, let's get down into the catacombs.
This should be of use.
Yeah.